Hello, Mr. McNally. My name is Marquise Pullen. I received your contact information from Mr. John Waite, and I was calling regarding your videography and photography, if you were available today. I'm just returning from Kuwait, and I wanted to do a proposal to my significant other. I pray that you are available, or maybe you have someone else that I can reach out to. I know this is last minute, but I'll be so grateful if you could just give me a call back. Thank you very much, sir, and have a blessed day.
Okay. I don't know where I'm going next. Am I going with you?
Yes.
Okay.
I am the driver. My name is Janine.
Hi.
Hello. Welcome.
Thank you.
Okay.
Great.
Alrighty.
Yeah, I look fine too. First job was at a hotel. Don't remember the name of it, but I know it's on the street. I know it when I see it. Until he got off. He's in Valley Park here, and we met here and got dressed before we had our first date. It was a crazy first date because I was so behind time, and I didn't realize, and I'd never been on a real date before, so I didn't know like you had to have a reservation, had to be on time and stuff. So yeah, so we got dressed and then went to the Pink House. Yeah, first date, crazy.
Okay,
yeah, I gotta go get it.
Do you need help?
I
said I can't get help.
Oh, okay.
Well, it says I can't use Google and I can't use a computer.
So you can use people, though.
Yeah, call a friend.
People with the
devices nor people with computers.
Well, we can't use anything on this computer. Yeah. Though, so.
Well, the question is, what month do people sleep the least? I'm going to be so bad.
Well, there's 28 days in February, so.
Oh yeah,
that's a good February. That's a good one.
Okay, I have a lot of time to talk, but I think I did it.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, you have solved this one. Okay, I think I solved it. But I don't know where the next location is. Is there a place called February around here? Okay. I'm gonna go February.
Okay, you might be right. Let me ask you a question.
This one just said,
are you having a girl or a boy?
A girl.
Okay. The opposite of that is where you'll find your next clue.
Gotta ask a boy?
Not necessarily. You know how the movie Lady and the Tramp?
Yeah.
If you were having a son, you'd be lady and son.
Right.
Oh.
Daughter. Oh, the daughter. Is there a daughter place here?
No, but there's a place called Lady and Sons right down the street.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I'll go there then, right?
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm there. Thank you. Awesome. Well, I can't go there just yet, but I'm going there.
All right.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Lady and daughter. Thank you. I'm excited to meet her. Like, I'm ready for her to get here. So, that's about it. I don't know. She seems kind of shy because she doesn't let us take any pictures of her during the ultrasounds. But I hope she gets out of that shell because neither one of us are shy. Out. Well, yeah, I can't be shy sometimes, I guess. But, yeah. Yeah.
February. Is that it?
No.
December? January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December?
The password I received was Delta.
Okay, we'll take that one.
That's sure. Not the password you got, did.
No.
San Antonio party. What in the world?
Yes.
You were with them, right?
San Antonio pool.
That's you, right?
No, I'm Sophia.
The second half of Antonio.
No, the first half is Marquise. Unless his brother's here. His brother's name is Antonio.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Is that right?
Yes, that's right.
Okay, so following you now?
Yes.
Okay.
For about like 50 people.
Okay.
Look at you. So, we going to the movie?
Right. Whatever, mama.
We going to the movie?
Hell no, she's mad.
I don't know.
Yeah,
we missed the baby shower, so we wanted to do something. You know, we just been busy. It's crazy, but surprise from both sides of the family. Let me start out by giving you your gifts from us. That's why I didn't tell y'all to bring anything, because y'all did everything at the other baby shower. But this one is from, oh, my bad. I wrapped this one. This one, that's from Phoenix.
Wow. Aww.
Aww. Thanks, Phoenix.
Wow.
Great. It
says, ooh, Lexi.
Yeah.
This is from Gabriella, but she tried to open it again.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, she pulled that strip thing off. Yeah.
Okay, in this one. Ooh, you really trying to get in here, huh? What is it? You don't remember what it is?
A lift.
Oh.
I don't know what you said.
Yes.
Oh.
That is so cute.
Kind of backwards. We did a prayer prior to you getting here, so I'd like to bless it one more time. Well, unless you want to do the honors. No? Alright, you guys bow your head one more time. Sierra is here, so let's all do it as one family. Heavenly Father, I want to thank you again for this, our family, man. It's like, it's good, it's bad, it's ugly, but at the end of the day, we're all one family, so I want to thank you for that. I want to thank you for getting Sierra here safe and sound in one piece. And baby Naomi as well. And we definitely want you to put your hands on her as well as she finish out this journey. Heavenly Father, just continue to bless our family, Father. As we leave here, may you put your hands on the vehicles, the drivers as well, and those on the road also. In your son Jesus' name, we do pray. Amen.
Amen.
All right. This is from me and this lady.
This lady?
From my wife.
This
lady.
Oh, I like that paper. I recycle good on this.
No,
I do that just like that. We have a whole thing in our closet.
Yeah.
Ooh,
yeah,
it's surprising.
Some stuff
came from the back set we had 2 years ago.
Really?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
We'll
figure out what we got.
I like these instructions.
Your fingers too fast. See, I take each box out. What does it say on each one? Well, well, well. Yeah,
we can help out.
I can't open it. Okay. What's the word? This word made up of 4 letters. Yeah, it's also made up of 3 letters.
We might can help you, him.
What is the word? Oh, that's the first. What is a word made up of 4 letters? Yeah. Also made of 3. Sometimes it's written 9 letters and then it's 4. 6 and then it's 5. After you saw this.
She's on a scavenger hunt, y'all, and she is just
lost. She's made up of 4 letters. You can see that made up of 3. Sometimes.
Scavenger.
Tell us what it said.
I just did. What is the word made of four letters?
Four letters.
Mm-hmm. Baby.
You want a scavenger hunt? Is that a scavenger hunt?
No. I'm done with scavenger hunt. No.
So it's a riddle.
Four letters. What is made of four letters? Yeah, it's also made up of three.
Also
sometimes
made
it's written
three.
With nine letters and then with four. Rarely consists of six and never is written with five. After you've solved this, with the help of everyone, you can open this last box.
Oh, man.
Start from scratch.
What is a word made up of four letters?
Baby.
Love. Okay.
All that.
Well,
yet, also made up of three.
Love.
Yeah,
you read.
Yeah.
Yeah, you read.
That's what I'm thinking. Uh huh. Sometimes it's written with nine letters.
Marriage.
Marriage.
Okay. And then with four.
Marriage.
Not marriage.
Why? Marriage is only eight.
Eight letters.
So that's marriage.
Open it up. It says I can't talk so.
Yes, you can. I can open it for you.
Okay. I'm trying to do right. I really am trying to do right.
This is your job.
It really consists of six and never written with five.
What you said with six and never written with five?
Never written with five.
Oh, you guys having something going on here? Oh, okay. I usually play on the third floor. Is that okay if I had some background music?
Oh, that would be beautiful.
Yeah. That's wonderful. Play that
what
music.
I get it. What is four? Yeah, it's
what?
Three.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's nine.
Uh-huh.
Then it's four. It's really six. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's 20 words. And then never is five. Right? So, what, yet, sometimes, then, rarely, never. Right?
I had to read out loud, folks, for her to really get
it.
The words.
That's what we counted out the words.
That's right.
Yeah. It was just something you counted out the words, and that was the answer.
Girl, what you got in there?
I got my nails done.
How much more money you got?
Next month, 20th.
Yes. Elle told you to come early.
That's what Elle said. She said she was doing the 21st.
That's our brother's birthday.
That is so
accurate. She's kicking.
scavenger hunt for her Naomi friend.
Yeah, I had to find her friend.
Crazy girl. And where did you find them?
So this one was at where we used to work ballet at. And this was on our first day at Pink House.
Plus one equals two wish list. You see, and me is him, and he fulfills my need. You see, he removed my rib, creating a dream within a dream, and it seems to me that I have missed it. Sierra, I admit this to you. I'm so tired of this three minus one equals two wish list. You see, he put me asleep and appeared you. As I slept, this is not only a fantasy and it is real, I have missed it. But I'm so pleased of, you know how one times one or one divided by one equals one, and that's us. You see, I have played around this forbidden tree so roughly. I forgot what real fruit had in store for me, and it is you. My God, you are my rib, and that compels me. I love you as you sleep. You are more than just roots of Eve. I love you, Sierra. You see, you complete me, and I'm so thankful for the seed that created you and me. Thank you for your oh-so-soft love on the day that God created me. Thanks for sharing your love from afar but near. And yes, intentionally. You carry my weight, literally. And you are my rock. Thank you, beautiful. I love you. So, on this day, will you help me become an honest man? Will you forever? Yes.
Shanessa.
Will you forever wear my wedding band, will you? Great to have all of y'all. it took me a while to try to put it together, especially without all of y'all trying to figure things out. it's only right, so I expected for you guys to know that, okay, I'm here. But I just didn't want her to know. And I think it went well for her. I'm pretty excited to be back. Hey, let's just enjoy our booty.
You got
our
name? I love you, Marky.
Marky.
See how we get through crying, baby.
I didn't do it right. Oh my gosh, what they went through? Holy cow. Of course, that was 30 years ago. So.
So you knew that secret too?
I might have.
Oh my gosh! All the secrets.
Hey, like your dress.
I like your dress. I like your shoes.
I know.